See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already. You can't follow me. Take that ladder instead.
To fit that bind. Yeah.
Yours. They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover. Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Valerie Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get ready!
Are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. Closer. ladder ahead. Just be careful.
He's dead! Alert! Enemy raid!
Thank you.
guards won't let us get away. We have to do something about them first.
Artyom, the enemy is on you.
The place is crawling with guards. They must be dealt with. Do something about the guards, please.
Artyom, get to your mech.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch the turntable mechanism on.
Turn the turntable on.
Thank you.
Shoot these two. And as for the engineer...
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't you dare hit me, limp soldier. Here, the colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here. Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise. Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't believe it. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. With no moves left. Hansa can't take this line down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let
me. No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later.
Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100-click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They got the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and they can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to misunderstanding.
I fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course, Artyom, Anna, they are with
the
us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there.
I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them!
Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial.
You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me. Where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No. I'm the only one answer. You've been spooked and you're running back to your master.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement without lies, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
Hold on!
are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.